Wow, really, guys? Sniping my lobby with unranked? So, in the start of the season, if it's anything like last season, it means that there is very little MMR in the system, and you kind of need to slowly wait for everyone to climb up and get more MMR. And then, when there's enough MMR in the system, you'll be able to climb more.
Try to outsmart me and you'll just end up smarting.
There's a price on all.
I bring an end to magic.
Like, back in the last season, like, even, like, Bishop games in the Star were considered, like, higher elo, or, like, Rook games were, like, top elo. There was no queens or anything. That only happened later on, so if it's the same thing as last time, it's gonna take a while before people get, like, a lot of MMR. So the grind to queen could take, like, a week or something at least. Maybe even longer. There's just not a lot of, there's not enough high ranked players to gain ranks.
I'm rich.
Oh my, this is some trash. Time to go gods again. First time I got queen, I had to play rook 7 plus lobbies to play to get queen, or rook 5 plus lobbies. I don't think gods are that strong. I mean, Dazzle's okay in gods, I guess, but it's not like it enables gods. I feel like gods are still pretty weak most of the time. What? Triple cloak? Okay. Not the best early game items. This looks like a really, really scuffed game. I have this queen, which is kind of cool. I'll put her in the back actually. You get this, you get this. I could try to go assassins from here. I could try to, I want to pick up this beastmaster if I can, but I'll probably lose the fight, so. Oh my, Phaelab. What? You're like me, but 10 times better. What the fuck? I kinda want this beastmaster.
Master of beasts.
Oh no. Alright, let's get more pairs, I guess. Wait, we can play goblins though. Pog. And assassins. Time to force assassins. Wait. One, two, three players have bounty too. Oh, come on, boys. Don't do me like that. This is my unit. I mean, we need bounty too to beat you.
To victory.
double razor. Is this the mage pivot? I think this is the mage pivot. It's actually the mage pivot. Or gods. Fuck this shit. Are we doing this shit again? I don't really want the morphling. I can't believe we're doing this shit again. Ah shit, my units can't even cast more than once against this guy. It's high rolling again. Rip. I want this morphling. I guess I take over time. I don't really care too much about Witch Doctor, I guess. I mean, I might not actually make this into a gods comp. I mean, it might still be mages as well. But with a double razor, I'm gonna try. Did we lose both rounds? Actually, we lost the first round. We got a puck as well. We could just run elementals only. That's probably the best you can put in. Shit. My quiver and bow are ready. My comp sucks. The razors have like no mana regeneration actually. They need way more to be able to cast their spells more than once. Save me a little health, I guess. Hey, it's our boy Razor too. My power, so now what? This is not happening. I'm hoping my razor's just gonna carry me. It's like my only unit. Oh my god, 4 upgraded units. Jesus. That's a bit much. I mean, I have a razor too, but I don't think we can beat this. It's just too much. Like, his whole comp is upgraded. Oh. Shit. I mean, honestly, I might just go for mages and find a Shadow Fiend. Let me just play this for now, I guess. I don't really care too much about the God's bonus, do I? Yeah, guess we'll just keep it for now. Blightstone for you as well, Razor. Enjoy. Go deal some damage, Razor. It's all you. Alright, maybe not. Fade up has Mask of Madness and 2. Pretty strong. Why play gods with 2 goblins? Dude, I'm not playing gods this game. I'm probably just gonna go mages. Auron lost to me actually. But he's got 20 gold. He's fucking huge. I mean, we have like pretty solid setup for gods, right? Should we just do it again for memes? Why is the game only giving me gods today? Like, why? I don't get it, man. I found a TA as well, a DK. I mean... Guys. I don't wanna go gods again, do I? Is it really good? I haven't played Mel Mars too. Alright, we're doing it again. Fuck it. Watch me get two SFs now. This is now a gods only stream. But hey, we got Razor 2 this time. Hey, it's a Dazzle. Alright, we can use that to lower incoming damage from our loose tree. we could level up and play that actually. But I feel like we're gonna start winning now. Our comp is not that weak. Whatever, it's level. I need to be level 6 anyways. For alts of Medusa and Disruptor. But I think we're gonna win actually. Yeah, we're 100% winning against Auron, I think. We got Mars to tank his honors. Like, all his shit's just gonna die. Okay, we should have maybe loose streaked a bit more.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
If that is what it seems, why is it so vividly
RIP. I don't think even taking out Clockwork would have helped me lose this round. I would have to actually take out like half my lineup. I don't think it's worth just intentionally losing all the way right to 15. Is that worth it? I mean, Auron actually has money. That's the problem. I'm actually kind of broke. 20 gold. But only 11% behind like Phaelop or Joseph, you know. We get higher odds at stuff like Dusa. Yo, Phaelop. Do I buy Medusa here? I don't know. It's too early for Medusa. I'm not sure if I agree. But he's got ults as a Razor too. But he doesn't have guts. How can you beat gods without gods? That's just not possible. No, he beat me. Alright, he doesn't have a win streak anymore though. That's fine, I guess. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna keep this Dusa for now. Especially with like IO, it's kinda easier to upgrade them if you buy them early. It's not that bad. I don't want to run Timber. I feel like Timber is really bad in this lineup. Like Tinker 2 is already kinda late for him as well. Find another Shadow Fiend. I mean, Dazzle is also here to reduce the courier damage I'm taking. I mean, Medusa would be slightly better. But I didn't expect to start winning as much as I did. Aw, Dazzle. Cast your spell, dammit. Okay, I guess we don't need to. So... Auron has like 47 gold and he's beating my lineup. He's BM2, Windranger 2. Okay, yeah, he just upgraded a lot then. Medusa 1 must be so bad right now. I don't know. I guess the radius is just really small now. I mean, I guess Dazzle 1 is not much worse than... what I have. It's not much worse than a Dusa, can't be. Alright, give me the win streak, please. Oh my, Joseph, what is this? Why are you so strong? Wait, why did you give it to yourself? Wait, we're gonna lose so much health here, aren't we? We need another Razor Blast, at least. Guess we're gonna get another one. Ah, rip. 6 HP only, though, wait. That's 2, 4, 6, 8. So, 8 times 0.2 is 1.6. So, it rounded up to 2. Huh. Nice. Thank you, game. Okay, maybe it's better for this round. Alright, Mars, please don't Pepega and jump in. Forcing gods again. I've never played gods before today, and now I just played them 3 games in a row. Actually, the assassins jump so fast now.
That's what triumph tastes like, my pretty pets.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Time to shove off.
Can't run that. How do you position gods? Kinda like this, I guess.
I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
I bring the spark of death.
Just gonna crown over here, I guess. Just want my Razor to be able to ult fast so he can get multiple up. Wait, there's 2 Razors. Oh my god. I thought I had like a monopoly on the Razors. But he has 2 Razor 2s. I mean, that's just reduce our courier damage taken a little bit, I think. At the moment. I don't want to run LD in this comp, it's so weak. Oh, it's Joseph again. But this time, are we weak? Are we strong? Are we weak? I think we're still weak. Ah, you baka. Wait, human silence? Don't human silence me. I only take 5 damage though. That's pretty cool. Dude, Dazzle's cool. 2, 4, 6, 7. 7 to 5. So 1.4 gets rounded up to 2. That's pretty weird. I don't, yeah, okay, we take the disruptor here, so bunkers. By Mars. Sell Dazzle? Hell no, dude. Dazzle's keeping my health pool high. I need Dazzle. So Azir just spent all his money. And I have to tank it. That is a bit unfortunate. He's probably gonna destroy me. Oh, we killed quite nice. Three. Okay, so this is 2-4. No, yeah, it's 2-4. So that rounded 0.8 up to 1. Hmm. Can't run Disruptor with that. Disruptor's not a troll, he's an orc. So you can run it.
What is this?
Eyes up and shields front.
So let's see, who faced me last time? Joseph. How much money does Joseph have? 50. What is his lineup? It's 7 warriors. Full warrior build. Wait, someone has Azir. Why do you do this every time? No, it's assassins. This build sucks so bad against assassins, guys. I don't know if I've told you guys that before, but holy crap, God is so bad against assassins. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 10 down to 2, yeah, makes sense. I feel like I need Medusa too to even have a shot against assassins. Like, to even stand a chance, I need Medusa too. I don't have any. Yeah, I just put this to think. Dazzle your way to level 8? Yeah, I'm hoping to dazzle my way to level 9 actually. Alright, gimme a stout shield and a ring thing. Oh, very smart by Dazzle. Another plate mill. Nice. Double plate mill Mars. And a stout. Ooh, wait. My Mars is unkillable. I'll buy LD in case you find double Ange. Hey, Dazzle. Thank you.
No grave for you.
I think we sell the pucks, right? We'll sell the LD at least. Lexus. Why do you have Nagas? Lexus, please. Are we just winning through Nagas? We are. Gold comp, boys. No, Juggernaut, don't kill my units. Dude, we're gonna kill his win streak. No. Hey. Medusa. Double Dusa, double Disruptor, double Puck. So close to greatness. Reroll. I mean, I don't want to go under 30 if I want to go to level 9. Like, I don't think. Yeah, I don't think I should. Wait, what? Marsh? Why did you jump back? No, my units are dying. Like, Marsh just. What? He jumped behind my front line. Huh. That's not very smart. He jumped behind my Necrobus. Okay, we should actually position like this. To make sure that my Mars actually tanks everything. throw in one reroll here. Crystal. I think I want to sell the pucks though, right? I guess I'll run it over one razor for now. We could go puck three. I mean, we might never find the Zeus. Oh my, it's more. You have a Zeus! Motherfucker. Of course you do. No, the human silence! I'm gonna lose all my HP now. How do you have a Zeus, dude? You're level 8. Ow. That hurts. Oh, I also have a Zeus. Cool. Shit. I guess we do this.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
We could sell out the puck as well, I guess. Or Necro. Is Necro really good? I feel like it's so bad later on. Doesn't really do anything. So we did get the Zeus, which is pretty cool. Do we sell out the pucks? I mean, I think puck is kind of shitty now, right? So we kind of want our lineup to be something like this. I mean, we'll do that next turn, maybe? I'll sell one of them at least. I mean, Puck is obviously kind of cool, but I think we have enough damage with Razor too, right? I mean, I'm gonna upgrade that Dusha, don't worry about it.
I bring the spark of death.
Well, I hope I will, at least. I guess we can just run over this Mars. Or actually, Dusha. Something like this, maybe?
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Oh my. We need that disruptor to cast right now. Oh fucking Jesus Christ. What the hell is going on my screen?
Here in my garage, just bought this new Lamborghini here.
Hey, Wild Eagle 1991, thank you for the Prime, man. Thank you, dude. Dude, Dazzle OP actually saved my units. I actually love Dazzle. He's a good guy.
Dr. Clinker.
I'm gonna keep rerolling a bit.
Here's passing your eye.
Enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go.
Here's passing your eye.
We should probably level up to. No, I mean, I guess we. I mean, we don't even need to level up. We could put in our units without leveling. I mean, Dazzle is so good with the CM as well, and he generates double mana with his autos, I think. Okay. So what do we take out now? Do we take Dazzle out for this round? I guess for this round we take Dazzle out. I love him, but I think we have to take him out for this round. And we're gonna level up and put him back in. Dazzle or Necro? Necro's probably better than Dazzle, right? Like, is Necro really worse than Dazzle? Alright, no human silence allowed. Nice. That's a lot of triple kills. See you later, Auron. Get smited by the gods. We're gonna level up next round and put in Dazzle, I think. I mean, it's a really good, like, Intervolta level. I don't think we're gonna really go to level 10 anyways this game. Might as well just spend our money now. I wanna protect my health pool. Dazzle helps that in two ways. So I need to watch some fucking pro streamer from China or something to see how to position god comps. I really have no idea. Like, I just put them in a corner and just stick Mars out the front. Put Zeus in the corner? Yeah, we could put Zeus in the corner too. Okay, it's Assassins, but now we have Dusha too. But we don't have a Voidstone on Dusha. So she might... Oh, Dazzle, you're so good. Jesus Christ, Dazzle. Have my babies. Alright, guys, I'm completely convinced about Dazzle.
I bring the spark of death.
I was a non-believer, but his hero is Pog. Alright, Mars 2. Can you tank all of this? Can you tank the triple... Holy crap, look how... He's tanking that actually like a beast. Oh no, Dazzle. Oh, Dazzle! Dazzle! You genius! Why did I ever doubt you? So how do we do this? I think we give this thingy over here. What am I even rerolling for? I actually don't really know. I mean, more Mars, I know for sure. That I can't find. I mean, Zeus 2. Razor 3. Second Medusa. Wait a minute. Wait, this guy's strong. Oh, we need a voice on our disruptor to beat this guy, probably. Ooh, Dazzle, you legend. Oh my god, Dazzle. Wait, no, we lost. What? Okay. Fuck. We lost to this guy, too. Okay, not having Nagas kind of sucks. We need Nagas. And we can't get them because we have gods.
Ice is nice. Enchanted, I'm sure.
We need to put this shit more in front, maybe. So I get tanks a bit more damage. Like, we needed to generate more mana. I don't think we want second Dusha. Wait, how did my disruptor get silenced? By what? Huh? What did it get silenced by? It was like over here. Like one auto attack, maybe? Huh. Interesting.
Ice is nice. Ice is enchanted, I'm sure. I'll just sharpen my spear and I'm ready to go. Ice is nice.
Wait a minute. Wait. Wait. What?
Your prayers
are it wasn't working. Place Io last. Okay, sorry. I'm not that professional. Okay, maybe I kind of am, but you move Io last. Okay, thank you, good sir.
My arrow.
I go.
I ride with the light.
One way follows another.
Can't find the last one though. I mean, we should put Zeus a bit more up front, maybe. I feel at odds with like how to position God's comps. Like, I'm not sure how to. It's very weird. It's not really like any other comp. I also have to take into account. I have to take into account human science as well. That's the problem. I'm trying to get CM3. Actually, we shouldn't roll on this round, maybe. Guys, I don't think we should actually go for Razor 3. That Zeus is triggering way late, I agree. Wait, hold up. Hold up. I think I might be slightly wrongly positioned here. Oh, or are we? Okay, we are. Can a man get his last CM, please?
Eyes up and shields front.
Apparently not. Miss Dazzle 3. Let's hope that Zeus doesn't get human science here. Okay.
That's what triumph tastes like, my pretty pets.
I know Dazzle. The thing is, if Dazzle was a 2-cost unit, I'd go for it. It's a 3-cost unit, it's way too hard to 3-star at this point. Can I get Alessia? Thank you.
Ice is nice. Behold the skirt of ice.
Okay, so he's positioned all the way top left. I mean, I should probably put this over here. So it looks like my enemy has swapped around all his pieces quite a lot to avoid getting disrupted. Fair enough. Does he have Nagas? But he's dead. Bump champ. Hey guys, third time's the charm, boys. Three gods games in a row. God game number three is ours.